Thank you kindly, good man.
Come now. This is the least I could do. But from here on out, I ask that you lead an honorable life.
Lead an honorable life. That day shall never come. Harvey, you took everything from me. This fire in my breast shall never be extinguished. And you shall die by my hand. I swear it. Well, now. What's the...
I'll take that.
What's this? What's... Well, no.
Let's play. Ready? Watch me! My turn.
I need a play.
Strike them down.
I've gained valuable insight.
Get me. cleaning time.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Huh?
In pursuit of knowledge, let me show
fire. Burn.
I've seen worse methods.
Ready?
Now then. And done.
Cleaning time. And so it goes. Ready?
Now then. Fire. Burn.
Cleaning time. All tidied up.
I need a plan. Pierce them.
Wings of frost.
Ready? Watch me. My turn. Eat this. And so it goes. Time to clean up the filth. Ready?
Thinking time. Strike them down.
cleaning time. Thanks.
Thinking time. Fire. Burn. I've gained valuable insight.
What to do?
Watch me!
My turn.
Fire. Burn. I've seen worse methods. I need a plan. Let me show you what I've learned. In pursuit of knowledge. Fire. Burn.
Cleaning time. Thanks. My turn. Cleaning time. And so it goes. time to clean up the filth.
Now then. This one's for me.
What to do?
Thinking time. I need a play.
In pursuit of...
And done.
My turn. Eat this! I take what I want.
Show yourself, cleric. We want to render our judgment in person. We understand you've been spreading some fantasy about a sacred flame, and we won't stand for it. We are the truth.
Well, this is quite the scene. I've already driven them off once, but I see they haven't learned their lesson. A lesson they won't learn if I leave them be. Would you mind assisting me? I promise I mean you no harm. Ah, that is a great help. I feel the light of the sacred flame shining upon me.
So the cleric's not the only sacred flame worshiper, huh? That's just as well. We'll rid this place of as many of you as we have to.
Let the experiment begin.
Ready?
Let me show you what I've fired. Burn. All according to plan.
Brilliant, Professor. And so it goes.
Impossible!
You are quite the capable companion. Yes, very reliable. Forgive me for not introducing myself. I am Temenos. As you can see, I am a cleric. I was just about to set off on a journey. You see, I'm investigating something. In fact, in lieu of thanks, how about I join you on your journey? I am honored.
Elfric. The day is wicked.
We give our power to you. You must stop Vide.
Rest well, my fellow gods. I shall put an end to Vide's wickedness. The truth lies in the flame. Vide, do you truly mean to enshroud us in shadow?
Now I am become chaos. Devourer of all life in this world. Even you, foolish gods. All shall be mine.
You have made your choice, Vide. And now my righteous flames shall turn you to ash! Flames, aid me! You will atone for your sins!
Is this the best you can do, Elfric? Enough of this foolishness. I shall devour you as well.
Flames, aid me. You will atone for your sins.
Cannot possibly hope to best me. See how the light fades from this world.
No.
What did you say?
The flame has been entrusted to me. From its humble light shall a fire be lit, shining its light upon the darkness. I fight in me yet. My fellow gods, let us illuminate the shadows!
I am eternal. I will engulf this world. Through the malice of the people.
Burn bright, O sacred flame. From our hearts. From our hearts. What was the next line?
Burn bright, O sacred flame, from our hearts. From our hearts.
What was the next line?
You forgot! It's dried the shadows from our hearts!
Ah, yes. My apologies. You've a fine memory, young man.
Everyone knows how that part goes, Temenos.
At least get your own performance right.
Now then, with that foible behind me. Elfric's flames consumed the wicked Vide, and disaster was averted. The eight gods, their power drained, fell into a long slumber. And thus, the people continued to live in light and warmth. For the sacred flame ever shines upon them.
That was pretty good, Temenos.
Except for the lines you forgot again.
You're quite a demanding audience.
When are you going to commit the story to memory, Temenos? Do get a hold of yourself, Inquisitor.
I shall, Mint.
Now, here are your candles of the sacred flame. Return to your homes, light them, and open your hearts. Let their warm glow illuminate every corner of your souls.
Thanks, Sister Mint. I like your hair ornament.
Why, thank you. We are all born with shadow inside us. Shadow manifests in our worst instincts. Anger, hatred, resentment, and jealousy, to name a few. But the sacred flame drives these shadows away, leading us to the light.
Ah, Your Holiness. Please forgive the unruly scene.
Nonsense. The children seem to be enjoying themselves.
I pray that is the case.
Might I have a word, Temenos?
Gladly, Pontiff.
Temenos, does the village seem at peace?
It does, at a glance. But shadows lurk around every corner.
And that, my son, is why I've a job for you. We've had no major incidents since I appointed you to the Inquisition. However, since arriving here, I've felt forces mobilizing against the Church. I know your position as Inquisitor keeps you plenty busy. But I beg you to aid me, Temenos. I know I can trust you. Just as I trusted Roy.
You shower me with undue praise, Pontiff.
Are you two keeping secrets from me?
Ho, 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 ho.
Oh yes, Mint. Grave secrets. Now then, I must take my leave. I have others waiting on me, you see. Come to the cathedral this evening. I have much to tell you.
Understood, Your Holiness.
The truth lies in the flame.
Who was that?
I believe that was Lucian, a theologian from the Western Shore. What brings him all the way to meet with the Pontiff, I wonder?
Is there no end to the pile of secrets in this place?
I've a little while before my meeting with His Holiness. Perhaps a stroll through the town is in order. What's all this commotion?
Listen to me, you fools! The church uses the sacred flame to deceive us. But the truth shall be exposed. The purge begins here and now. Open your eyes. The truth lies within all of us.
You are the ones who must open your eyes.
A Sanctum Knight, are you?
Newly anointed, but yes. Why do you rage against the sacred flame? I beg you, look inside yourself and repent.
You didn't say they'd set the knights upon us.
Cowards!
Oh?
I'll start the purge with this cleric. That ought to open your eyes. you'll see that the sacred flame protects no one.
How dare you?
Oh dear, it seems I've been captured. But while we're here, allow me to ask. You're a heretic, are you not?
What?
Oh, sacred flame, shine your light upon us. Behold, the protection afforded by the sacred flame.
Ah, you saved us, Temenos.
Thank him, not me.
Is that the Staff of Judgment? Are you the Inquisitor?
That I am.
My word. It is an honor to meet you. Only the best among us are chosen to assume the honorable role of Inquisitor. I hope to one day join your ranks.
You're an unusual fellow. Do you have a burning desire to recount our history ad nauseum?
Our history?
Indeed. What is your name?
Crick, sir. I've been assigned to escort duty at the cathedral.
Well now, I can certainly vouch for your swordsmanship. It appears the rumors are true. The heretics are mobilizing against the church.
Indeed. The Sacred Guard increases its defenses as we speak.
Unbelievable. What are those gods of ours thinking? Peacetime is no time to be lax in your duties.
Did I hear you directing those words at the gods? The very gods you Inquisitors are messengers for.
There is such a thing as trusting too much, Crick. I dare say even our gods would be relieved at hearing such a frivolous comment from me.
I must be dreaming. These cannot be the words of a clergyman.
Doubt is what I do, Crick.
If you'll excuse me, I must go greet the Pontiff.
Then you had better turn around. The cathedral's not that way.
Please, I've only just been assigned.
Goodness, I must admit I fear for you. Come, my little wayward lamb. I shall guide you to the cathedral.
Wayward lamb?
Right this way.